Hi, my name is Maria, and I work for the Super. I'll be translating over here.
Estoy en el Super por 2 años y trabajo en el departamento de panadería. He estado ahí por los 2 años completamente, en 1 año organizándome.
I've been with the Super for 2 years. I work at the bakery and decided to, now I've been organizing myself, my coworkers, for a year.
Y también hace como un mes y medio supieron la razón que estoy aquí también es porque es para hablar de lo sueldo, que hace un mes y medio me dieron alrededor ya como $4.
So now, after I've been organizing myself, the company has given me a raise. They gave me $4 raise within that year. Since I've been one of the persons that they're now outspoken in the organizing campaign, ever since we've been active, they have tried to quiet me or shut me down and give me that money so I wouldn't be allocating to my coworkers. And they thought that with that money and the $4 raise that they were giving me, I would stop. I talked to my coworkers. We talked about when I got my raise. I told them that I got that raise, but it wasn't just for me. I also talked. I mean, I'm giving my coworkers with managers. And when I said yes, they did a raise, but what about my coworkers? They said no, that was just for her. I'm a single mom, she's care of her house, so in just like herself, many of her coworkers are as well. Yes, she got that raise, but she's barely getting enough or getting by. But what about all the other coworkers that didn't? So she's going to fight for that.
La compañía vive de México, es multimillonaria, y sí tiene mucho dinero para pagarnos bien, pero no lo quieren hacer. Es por eso que estamos en la lucha.
This company is came from Mexico. They do, they're a multi-billion-dollar company. They do have the money, and they can give us the fair wage that we deserve. That's what we are.
Los salarios son mínimos para todos nosotros. Las horas de trabajo se han reducido. No están ellos dándonos el respeto, la dignidad de todos los empleados que nosotros como trabajadores tenemos que tener.
The wages are very minimum. So the wages are minimum. They're not giving us the hours as well, but they're cut back hours to most of the employees. They're not giving them the dignity and the respect that they deserve. They're actually treating us as slaves, honestly. Myself and my coworkers are educating ourselves. So when these management comes to us and does these adjust things to us, we can, stand for ourselves and really really stand up for ourselves and really change that.
Y también ellos pues no les gusta que yo esté afuera organizándome con los compañeros, pero ahí vamos a estar hasta que tengamos un contrato y que estamos luchando por nuestros derechos, que es el respeto y la dignidad de todos los trabajadores.
They don't really like it when I'm out there in the rallies and advocating for my coworkers, but we're going to be out there until we can get a union contract, respecting the union leaders.